What we're seeing are concept devices by Samsung Display. These aren't devices made by Samsung as you know them, but Samsung Display, which is a separate company. What you are seeing, the Flex G is a tri-fold tablet, two parts fold in, kind of like a menu. This is an actual moving one, an asymmetrical flip. You've seen them with their clamshells, but this device is showing that you could have 2 points of flexibility, which gives you a different style. What we're gonna see in the middle, I bet, is a little display. So now you can still see what's going on. There's actually a weather forecast down there. And this tri-fold tablet, which they've labeled the Flex S, it's because it's shaped kind of like an S. It can actually fold in that way. It's a different kind of form factor. These aren't the only devices that could be made with Samsung displays. There's more. Take a look at this concept gaming device. Imagine you had a Steam Deck or Nintendo Switch that used a Samsung display. You could fold the device up, put it in a small bag, maybe you carry it in the back pocket. That would be a great use case for a display like this. Watching the video on this as it's playing, it looks great. Obviously, it's got that little bit of crease because they want to show that it's bending. I'm quite enamored with this, but this isn't everything that Samsung Display is showing today. These are flexible displays, not just foldable. Here's a concept called a stretchable screen. Right now, there's a ball coming out of the screen. It's not a 3D effect. The screen itself is able to be bent from the back. When it goes back in, it looks perfectly fine. It is quite an impressive technology. This is an 11-inch display, 120 pixels per inch, and it could be stretched 25% before, I guess, it breaks. This is micro LED, so this is gonna have some really deep blacks, some good color. I will say that the resolution is, it's a little grainy, but I'm complaining about a stretchable display that is somewhat impossible to believe. Finally, the device we've all been waiting for our whole lives. The flexible briefcase. That's right, for some reason, Samsung Display thought it would be a good idea to show you a use case where you have this giant 18.1-inch display and a briefcase. Now, I think this is quite smart because you carry it around. It's pretty rugged looking, so it might be protected, but we're not allowed to touch it because these are concept devices. Like I said, 18.1-inch OLED screen. You can see this fireplace effect, really deep blacks, colors look really good. Standard USB-C port handles? I mean, this is fantastic. Okay, look, these might be concept devices, but that doesn't mean we'll never see them in the market. Take a look at the Lenovo. They have a ThinkBook that has a display that rolls up. That's a Samsung display. We've already covered it at PCMag.com. When devices that use more of these flexible displays show up, guess what? We'll have that at PCMag.com too. I can't wait to get my hands on these, but it says don't touch, so maybe not. At this time. We showed you a lot of displays. Which one was your favorite? Let us know in the comments.